This little technique where you use the back of the paintbrush to put dots on things absolutely slaps. I honestly use it in quite a lot of my stuff, if you haven't gathered already, especially like the balloons for the up house. Works really well for that. I also did some little stars and like painted and peeled them off. And these two bubbles actually turned out super cute. They're ceramic and they went on my tree. And this is like day 7 of Craftmas.